What if I told y'all we've been parking in parking spots wrong the whole time? This is where we pick up GM trucks at. Look how they